Morning and welcome to Laxford Loch. It's snowing, but we knew it was going to be interesting weather, this little trip, but it's looking stunning. The water is lovely and flat, calm. We've had little sunny spells. We're planning on heading out into the loch here. We're either going to head up towards the river, check out Laxford Bridge. We'll head along, there's lots of little islands along the south bank of Loch Laxford here. We might check these out. Sorry, you slowed down unexpectedly. Here we go up the mountain. Looks chilly. Oh, there's the remains of a jetty. Bottles of booze. You don't think that bit's an island? Should we have a look up anyway? Should we have a look up? Not because it's an island, just because it'd be interesting to have a look up.
Welcome to a glorious Laxford Loch, or Loch Laxford.
Oh, I think I've got a seal behind me. So maybe you saw that.
So it's the 3rd of April, we've decided to come out to the west coast. In the run up to my birthday, we've got a restaurant booked over by Carlskew in a couple of days' time. We've headed a bit further north to start with. This is Loch Laxford and this is just between Scowry and Skinlock Bovey. We camped up last night in the van just by the little jetty there. We've got little seals following us. It's glorious. We've had on and off snow and the forecast isn't that great, but at the moment it's lovely and we're just going to make the most of it. So come with us.
Hello, seal.
Couple miles up the loch and this on the map looks like it's a little narrow section. We're not sure if we're going to be able to get through, so we're just going to have a little explore.